And we do have some breaking news here in Hartford this morning. A police investigation underway on Park Street. Our photojournalist on scene says there are several streets blocked and several police cruisers in that area. You can see that they do have a lot blocked off there, a lot of officers in that shot. We are working to find out what exactly is going on, and we will update you as we have more information.